My brother right here, his wife died with cancer. My sister-in-law right here, her husband died with cancer. And my daughter, this trailer, she lost her husband to cancer. He was 52 years old.
They don't consult the citizens in the areas, and they vote for what they want. They vote to let industry in here because they say it's going to bring jobs. But in the meantime, it's going to bring murder. It's going to bring sickness.